If you get to the top of a pitch and there's a tree and you want to build a master point quick, pull up some extra rope quickly, get a bite of rope, sling it around the tree, put that bite behind the two strands that you have, like that, and then grab those two strands of that bite with a carabiner. Lock that down and pull tight. That's a Connecticut tree hitch. I can then take the two strands here, do a quick BHK, which is just all four strands together, overhand, and I got my master point. I'm ready to go.